clock out. Nadia Nadim gets loose, blasting it over the top and in. Nadia Nadim. She did it at the end of last year with 7 goals in 6 games. And she puts Sky Blue FC in front in the 29th minute in a match that FCKC had controlled in terms of possession shots, shots on goal. But Nadim taking advantage of a ball loose. See Holiday not able to control. Punched in front. LaPelbet in a very difficult angle, but Nadim gets it through.